Welcome back. You're watching The Property Show. Our next question is coming from a viewer in Dubai. It's Mr. Abdul Razak. Mr. Razak, आपका क्या सवाल है? आप कहाँ invest करना चाहते हैं?
मैं लखनऊ में हूँ, फैजाबाद रोड पर.
Okay. आपका क्या बजट है?
30-35 के लगभग, 25 से 35 के बीच में.
All right. So Lucknow wants to invest about 30 to 35 lakhs. Sameer, what are your options?
Since his required destination is Faizabad Road, we also like this micro market quite a bit. Here the price appreciation has been pretty decent, about 10% for apartments. We would recommend you to consider apartments over here now that they are getting developed, because the weighted average price is quite attractive at 2800 rupees and the inventory overhang is 24 odd months, which is in which is just on the danger zone as such. If you were to consider some of the recommendations, Platina by Rohtas projects, as such, this project is actually getting developed by a reputed developer within a 5.5 acre parcel of land. It's bang on Faizabad Road, just beyond the BBD University. It's only 400 meters from here and about 8.5 kilometers from Gomti Nagar railway station. This project has got all the modern amenities, shopping centers, waste disposals, pool, gym, etc. Then you have One Place Signature Heights by One Place Group. This is at 3000 rupees a square foot. It's a standalone block with G plus 10 heights. Project is a part of a 58-acre township, One Place City, comprising of residential apartments, studio apartments and commercial spaces within the project. Amenities include an AC lobby, ground level parkings, water supply, rainwater harvesting, etc. Then you have BBD Lotus Court by Viraj Constructions. This is 3350 rupees a square foot. It's the latest addition to the 318-acre integrated township called BBD Green City near BBD University. And the project is at a pre-launch stage and tentative possession is early 2016. The township has internal infrastructure which is pretty decent.
All right, so Faizabad Road, owing to higher rates in Gopti Nagar and other traditional micro markets of Lucknow, real estate activity has now started to spread to Faizabad Road. And this growth corridor boasts of many educational institutions and developing residential townships and commercial projects. Mr. Razak giving you three options on Faizabad Road: Platina by Rohtas Projects, One Place Signature Heights by One Place Group, and BBD Lotus Court by Viraj Constructions. Another question coming in from Harsh Gureja. Hi Harsh, how can we help you?
My query is like, I'm having an apartment at Sector 78 Noida. That is near Mahagun Modne. And this project is delayed, but sector is developing. I bought it under 2 BHK at like 2600 per square feet. So what should you recommend? Should I stay with this project or should I exit? If I stay for some more year, like, you know, I can't see. Look, I'm in confusion. So can you please advise me, like, since if I can look for something for the same builder or another project near around Sector 79, Marbella.
All right. Mahagun Modern, Sector 78. Sameer, we have recommended projects in this sector, perhaps around this sector. Should he hold on? It's a fairly reputed name in this local region. What should he do?
Yeah, here the current resale price is about 5300 to 5600 rupees on the resale market, and the project over here, if you look at the weighted average price, is 5150. The reason for this is that this project is reasonably well located, as well as it has a lot of good amenities. This project is being developed on 25 acres with a total residential area of 13 acres and 12 acres of green area, which is very rare, 6 acres of large central park near the proposed metro station in Sector 78, and the project is to be delivered in one go, and hence possession is going to be spilled over in 2015. The project is also designed by a reputed architect. So this project has been an outperformer and has maintained a premium over its peers due to its distinguished amenities, specifications and quality of overall development. So we would recommend you to hold on to this project at this point in time, and you should be able to realize further gains once the project is completed in 2015. 20 months is the inventory overhang in the market over here, and the price appreciation has been about 15% on an annualized basis. Although this project is, as I mentioned, higher than the weighted average price of 5150, but we feel that this project has an upside potential even now.
Okay, so we're still seeing some potential in this project. Harsh, hold on to Mahagun Modern Sector 78. premium strategic location close to reserved green spaces and an upcoming metro station. And also Sameer says that you can expect growth here. So wait it out. You know, you have to weigh your options. Since you're looking to invest here, probably you can wait a little longer to see how the construction pans out in this project. Okay, an email coming in from Abhishek Sharma. He writes, I'm interested in a construction link project in and around Gurgaon for investment purpose. My budget is 50 to 60 lakhs with a 3 to 4 years time frame. Please suggest me some property where I can see some appreciation over the period of time with reputed trusted builder, budget 60 lakhs. Sameer, 60 lakhs Gurgaon.
60 lakhs, you'll have to go to New Gurgaon. That's the micro market where you'll be able to get decent projects at those price points. Here the weighted average price now is pretty comfortable at 4900 rupees a square foot. Price appreciation has been very decent, 16% odd. And there are some big corporates and IT companies that are moving near to New Gurgaon on the highway. So that is something that is positive. Greenopolis by the 3C company is the first recommendation. This project is trading at 4800 and is a JV between Auris Infrastructure, spread over 47 acres. So a large project as such, so will come with a lot of amenities. It's also a certified green project. Heat reflective glass is another specific USP of this project, and this 6.5 kilometers from NH8, although the connectivity is pretty good. Maceo by Anantraj Group, sector 91. This is between 42 to 4300 rupees a square foot. This project is also on 15 odd acres of land, and builder has a significant delivery track record, and construction is on mid stages, expected to be completed by 2015. Gurgaon one by Alpha G Corp, spread over 7 odd acres, 7 towers, G plus 20 structure, adjacent to 200 meters wide commercial belt for convenient daily need shopping as well. This is designed by Arcop, and a big real estate fund has also invested in this big developer.
Okay, Abhishek, in your budget, New Gurgaon is the market to get into. The weighted average price in this area is about 4900 rupees per square foot, and we're giving you projects which are in their mid to advanced stages of construction. New Gurgaon is home to a number of reputed developers with a known track record. So you will get some good options here of projects which have all the amenities in place. But do keep in mind, do have a longish horizon to move into here, given that livability will be a concern. So those are the projects you can look at. All right, that's NCR and Lucknow covered for you. Up next are micro markets from the south in focus, and also a look at why Bangalore is emerging as a hot destination for e-commerce businesses.